in the building, man. We gang thick in here, man. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna figure out something for my man today, man. He got an icy white. You know what I'm saying? We gonna see what else we got in here.
We got these in the size of Travis Scott ones on them, fucking with these.
These hard as hell. These mocha or something. Yeah, they look like mocha. The same.
They look like it, yeah.
Nah, these different though. These way different.
You fucking with those?
Yeah, I like these.
The dunks.
I'm hard.
You fucking with that?
Hell yeah.
Hey man, those ain't green joints. And they got some orange ones.
These hard as hell. I ain't never got no dunks or none though.
You ain't got no dunks?
Oh, you gotta get you to gotta the dunks from here head. Now. We got a bunch of dunks in this size. Before we go to the back, man, talk about your drip shit real quick.
It's light right now. Love my jacket, Moncler, white tee, Marys, white force, white low. Can't go wrong.
And a bunch of ice.
We out.
Went crazy, man. He got some of the new school, some of the old school. Got some of the cool grade threes. Got the What the Forces. These are crazy. These only came out in LA and on the sneakers app. Let him know, man. Shout out my boy Travis. Hopefully y'all work together soon, man. Y'all may have something on the way.
Facts. Confidential.
Got the Supreme.
That's the best one.
This is a crazy collab between Supreme and Jordan 14s. And he was going a little back to the future on these with the dash. These are crazy. One of the only self-lacing shoes besides the Air Max. These are crazy. Come with the charger too. And then the last one, I think we got these for Pops because he already had a couple pairs at the crib, so we have to get him right too.
What? The last year or two have been life-changing for you. You got any words of advice for someone out there, an up-and-coming artist? Any words of advice for Nova? You had a crazy last 2 years.
Tell them never stop going. Like, this is the best thing I ever did. Never stop going. No matter what I went through, did, happened, situation, took down, whatever, I kept going, kept performing, kept dropping lyrics. You know, it's all on you. You got to know yourself. Hell hard, be a man. Stay yourself.
What's
up,
Kenny?
What's up?
I got that in the long sleeve. Let me get the white one. Small. Medium.
Yeah, medium the only one.
Oh, I'll do medium.
I bet. What's your favorite brand to wear?
Yeah, I'm Gucci, everything.
Right.
Whatever I make this shit look good, whatever I like.
We got to some of our merch. We're going to do some of our merch too.
First album, number one. Come on now.
Niggas ain't going like that.
Niggas not doing that.
For sure.
Niggas not doing that.
I feel this though. This a hit up with some live ass look. Travis Scott Johnson.
Yeah,
when you chilling around, you know what I'm saying?
What's going on, man? We got the cool Roger in the building. We got Pooh Shiesty on the motherfucking building. You see what's going on.
Legend, man.
He at least spent 10 G's with us today, man.
10 G's for real.
2021 gonna be a big year. Stay tuned, man.
Yeah.
Once these venues start opening up.
The way we stunt, you gonna know when it's time.
Trey, Pooh Shiesty pulling up on us today at CoolKicks, man. How was your experience?
You know what's up. This Shiesty Kicks 9. Biggie brr. Come fuck with my boy number in LA every time.
Facts.
Brr.